this one says, I have a pawpaw in heaven who held me first.
That's sweet.
I heard that you've been having some trouble finding your place in the world. I know how much that hurts, but if you need a friend, then please just say the word.
I don't know what you
make it one. Really?
You Morgan just hand her stuff.
You didn't help that night. I can't remember.
Yeah, no. Morgan made the new one day.
Who's this from?
Mom and Pop.
Your mom and your pop. Do you have a book bag like that? A diaper bag like that?
Oh, that's nice. Oh,
that's nice.
Love
yeah.
it.
That is cute.
All right, now see that little thing?
I'm going to have to put more stuff in it.
Well, you have to take stuff and add to it.
Good. You say so.
It doesn't gotta be very big, just you know, five or six.
No, every time I try to get in it to drive,
sweetest ever.
After the baby shower, I used to take her little onesies and go like.
Now, Mother Xerox some of those bunny rabbits when Tammy, when
this.
All that goes with
it. Yeah, it all came. We picked up things at different places.
Boston, tell everybody what this was.
She's got so many clothes. Like
is that it?
Well, there's diapers.
Goes under Lacey's dress, but we couldn't put him.
Oh, it goes under
diapers. Are always good.
Load the diapers in the basket.
Can't have too many diapers, Cody.
Everybody.
You started to call him Jake.
I know. Everybody's gonna get
it. Who gave you those?
Ones just cause you buy them. Yeah, cause you don't know how big your baby's gonna be or how fast it'll be better.
Who gave me those?
I got her the same blanket.
I don't have that.
They go under your mattress, Laura. I put them under my mattress.
We don't have recycled bags all the time.
You will love those at nighttime.
Is that my favorite candy?
Are you okay?
That's a lot of squirrels.
I bet you love to get to buy girls.
I did. I never get to buy it.
Hey, so you don't have much late room.
Those will leave lines on her head, though.
The new ones aren't as tight.
They're very loose.
Yeah.
Cute. 101 giggles.
All this elephant stuff, man. You need some tiger stuff.
Those are cute.
I love the pokey guys.
A little bath towel and a blankie.
Those are cute.
she have her robe? For you, so she can have her own robe?
She can have her robe.
She already has her own little infant robe.
Okay.
Oh. Yeah, she does. I think I've seen it.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll put
mommy, daddy.
I kind of wanted some of those squeaker shoes whenever somebody else starts walking.
No.
It's cute.
How annoying those are.
I love the camo. That's cute.
So annoying that I cut the squeaker.
Look
how tiny. They're so cute.
They're so cute.
They're so cute.
I don't know if it's true.
Yeah, I think she got several of those.
Hey, the ones that's got more than one, I love all the ones from the Lord. She got put the other ones. And Cody kills it.
Alright, smart.
Oh, I love that one. That looks so tiny.
Oh,
isn't it?
Geez. Look at that.
They forgot the little dog was a monkey.
Hey, that's okay.
Hey, I don't think
you can have too many.
That lasts
you
too much.
Oh,
that's there's for me. I'm sorry.
Okay. We got it.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh.
I couldn't. It had hats.
Yeah, I knew you got it. The Cheshire
dog. That is huge.
That is so cute.
Oh,
I love the little hats, Tracy.
See the hats with Sophie Gale and another girl?
Those are huge.
See, they're not hair bows, they're hats.
You know, there is a chance that the baby loves Cody's jeans and she'll have hair.
Oh, that's true. Oh,
they're so easy. Watch, look, she's going to have my thick head of hair and her black hair when she was born.
This stuck straight up all over her.
She had black hair when she was born.
We'll put a bam-bam.
Black.
It would be awesome to have
this.
I
do
have hair.
Yeah,
that's cute.
I love that.
Who gave her that?
Christmas.
And little magic pants.
How cute.
That's cute.
Kids are really into that.
Aren't they? Yes.
Aww.
That is cute.
That is cute, too.
I think these are
really
bigger for the
phone. Yeah. Oh, that's a unicorn.
Cute.
That is so cute. Who did that come from?
It's the
I like
these.
Awesome. Summer and February.
Well, Lacey FaceTimed me when I was coming down 65 April. This morning.
Blankets.
Lulu, can you get me a stuffed animal?
Oh,
and some Skittles.
A little bitty.
And some Skittles. You set in your car seat?
Yes.
Yes.
Keeps her from head from going.
Because her car seat's 4 months, 36 pounds, 35 pounds.
Where is your little box pillow?
Oh, yeah, wash
box.
I'm so glad it's getting used again, because for so long it didn't get used.
I felt so bad.
To be good?
It rocked so good at him.
That's from
rocked over my cat's
Granny and Mama and Pop.